Amy here with Chamas Creations, showing you that yes, you sure can engrave in your Explorer machines. This is the Explorer Air 2, but this will work in the entire line of Explorer machines, including the Explorer 1. I'm engraving right now on acrylic. So again, is the Chamas Creations engraving tip in action. So yes, you can, as long as on the Explorer, as well as the Maker, you have materials that are thinner than 2 millimeters, because they do have to fit under the rollers here. So I'm excited to show you this project with the Explorer machine. Stay tuned.